Energy. We all need it, and we all use it every day. And our hunger for energy just keeps on growing.
World energy demand is growing at about twice the rate of population growth. And the problem we have is that we've relied so heavily on burning fossil fuels for our energy that we now have this buildup of carbon dioxide in the atmosphere, which of course is believed to be causing rapid climate change. So we have no option really but to reduce carbon dioxide.
We're developing technologies in Australia that could store away millions of tonnes of CO2 permanently and safely.
The main objective of the pilot plan research is to demonstrate technical viability of storing carbon dioxide in magnesium silicate rocks.
There are no silver bullets in reducing CO2 emissions. Mineral carbonation sits within a portfolio of technologies that will ultimately be needed to store CO2 away.
Mineral carbonation transforms CO2 from a gas into a permanent solid. So one of our aims is to actually use this in building products like bricks or pavers or even plasterboard.
When coal is burnt to generate electricity, CO2 gas is released into the atmosphere. New technology enables the CO2 to be captured and compressed. One approach is to inject the CO2 into underground rock formations. The alternative process of mineral carbonation will transform the CO2 into a stable solid. Serpentine magnesium silicate rock is heated to release water and react with compressed CO2 to form magnesium carbonate and silica sand. This is used to refill the serpentine mine and to make other valuable products. By using a natural chemical reaction, this process closes the loop on carbon, permanently returning it to the earth.
One of the really appealing things about mineral carbonation is that it's actually a natural process. So these rocks would be converted into carbonates under the influence of rainfall over millions of years. What we're trying to do is speed this process up.
The MCI Newcastle project is a combination of 6 years of intense research and development and the winning of competitive grants from New South Wales and Commonwealth governments and industry. We will be building the world's first mineral carbonation pilot plant.
Newcastle Innovation, the commercialisation arm of the University of Newcastle, will manage the multidisciplinary team for this project. As the prime contract manager, they will oversee the research and the pilot plan design and construction.
The chemistry is already proven. This process is working now in the lab. Our pilot plant aims to scale this up and demonstrate that it can be economically viable. If we had 50 mineral carbonation plants around the world, we could be securing over 1 billion tonnes of carbon dioxide every year.
There are a number of potentially valuable ores which will recover during carbonation. These valuable products will help offset the overall costs of the process.
We really need a sustainable solution to the CO2 problem, and our overall aim with this technology is to protect the environment by helping to reduce the worst impacts of climate change.